under the direction of Steve Morin, the Senate heir.